Good morning, Calvary Chapel. This is Pastor Leroy speaking for the Reaching Around Ministry here at Calvary Chapel, where education is our niche and Christ-likeness is our goal. This month, we are focusing on the Reaching Around element of our mission. This is where we encourage you to participate in community and small groups here at Calvary Chapel, where the opportunity for discipleship and spiritual growth occur through fellowship, accountability, study, and support. Today, we're going to focus on the marriage fellowship.
For all you talkers, texters, tweeters, and FaceTimers out there, please take a second to silence all electronic devices so that you are focused on the powerful message God has uniquely for you today.
I think that's a good point, you know, about that we didn't necessarily think that there was something wrong before. I think, you know, this kind of helped us see that, you know, there were areas in which we could improve. And so it's really nice to be able to look at where we are now and how, you know, just how much more connected we feel. It's nice to be able to look at that now and then look back to how we were before. Before, like I said, it was like we were married, we were together, but we were still, there was some type of separation that, you know, we couldn't necessarily put our finger on, and we weren't, you know, necessarily looking for it. You know, maybe we didn't see it, maybe we were ignoring it, I don't know. But being in this marriage ministry and learning, you know, all of these things, you know, ways that you can love me, ways that I can respect you, learning all of that, it helps us to be able to look back now and see, like, wow, we were, you know, we were married, but we were really, you know, separated, you know, and God, you know, wasn't in the center of that marriage. And to look now and you know, just see how much we've grown and how much He's being incorporated into our lives through, you know, prayer and going to church and with the people that we met in the fellowship who we, you know, we have relationships with now, being able to see that, you know, it's really amazing, I think.
Our next marriage fellowship and potluck event will take place this Friday, April 11th at 7 p.m. Please bring your favorite food or dessert and come prepared for fun and inspiration.
Tame your growling tummy with savory eats from Chick-fil-A on Jefferson tomorrow from 5 to 8 p.m. Mention the Calvary Academy and a portion of the proceeds will be donated to the Academy. Our 10-day Daniel Fast, where we abstain from meats, sweets, and flavored drinks, will take place April 10th through 12 a.m. April 20th. Our annual spring cleaning will occur on April 12th from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Bring the family and let's make our campus beautiful. Our Easter Fine Arts presentation entitled Stronghold, which will include drama, dance, and much more, will be presented on Saturday, April 19th at 6 p.m. Thank you, and again, welcome.